here's your Halloween Dance Disturbia. You're going to start in a low second position with your knees bent and your head down. You're going to come up four times. One, two, three, four. If you're the first group, you're going right, left, ball, change, right, left, step, out. Second group, third group, fourth group. While you're here, wait, and you're going one, two, three, four, five, six. Notice how I have my hand here to help me. Seven, eight, leaning the other way. Still looking right, left, last time. Seven, eight, out, hand, head, back, front, double pirouette, jump out. You're going looking right, left. You're going what? Head, pas de bourrée. This foot press here to go high turn, low turn, calypso, front, back, step, pull, reach up, down, big, sharp, turn, contract, up, step out to go lateral, lean it over, snap it up, then we hold one at a time, one, two, it's a ripple. Our right leg should be at about a 90 degree angle up on the next person. After that, you're gonna go throw, quick chené. You're gonna walk forward like a monster. You're going to jump, cross. Half of you are going chené, up. The other half are going roll and stamp. Do whichever one you're more comfortable with at this time. From there, your foot is going out again. And you're going chug, chug. And the other video I did my left leg, it should be your right leg. Reach back, turn, run. This is up to you. We're gonna be in a semicircle and we're gonna be super creepy. So whatever creepy move you can think of, that you can do. It can be a little bit choreography, but try and keep your face to the audience. Like my audience spin over here. And then from there, you're going to turn around and do the beginning combination. So you got bum, bum, be-dum, bum, bum, be-dum, bum. Okay? Leaning. Looking over your shoulder this time. Leaning. Over your shoulder. And this last one, we're going to go bum, bum, be-dum. Look how my left leg is bending. Keep bending. Splat. And that's the end.